Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is me again, Swima Likers. Saya Mira, Sukma Wira Marina, and English training for seafarer. Now we are start to do EduCOR test. Let's see the questions. All ship registered under state flag shall comply with the relevant provisions provided below. Meaning document and certificate is statutory document issued by Mardep of Malaysia is valid for 5 years, I think. Which of the following answer is not the role and function of Marine Department? Under the Malaysian Merchant Shipping Ordinance, the following is not required to fill in the official logbook. Usul yang kadasan languages are spoken by the native in Sabah. Especially is implemented for still in international language. How many seven federal territories? The following are the responsibility of eight to navigation unit Mardep, except Skitrap. Under the maritime hours of rest requirement, which of the following recommended minimum rest period? I think this one. If you spot a detected navigation buoy while navigating within Malaysian water, you should report to. What unit in the Maritime Department is responsible to determine an efficient, effective, and controlled maritime traffic services system in ensuring safe navigation as well as reducing maritime accident, including establishing an effective coordination system for search and rescue within Malaysia water? Maritime Traffic Service Unit, I think. The following is the function of Malaysia Port Access Control, except port management. What are determined to be submitted with the Marine Department by foreign seafarer of their certificate of certificate competency? Based on the Malaysia certificate competency used by, issued by Marine Department of Malaysia, which is yes, where is correct, I think. Swima Likers, this test is aimed to get COR is same like MTA, I think, Singapore. Below are the main function of Marine Department of Malaysia, except what is the validity of safe manning documents? Safe manning document, 5 years. Which of the following is not local customs in Malaysia? What is the meaning of SPS? Facility security. Passenger ship, passenger 1 year, 12 months. What is the meaning of freeboard? And now we have done this. Check the result. So we have completed the course, and then the score is 90. It means there are two questions is wrong, have wrong answer. I don't know which one, but 90 score is okay, because maximum is 50. If you only have a score 50, then you cannot pass this test, and you must repeat it again. Thank you. Bye-bye for watching, and see you again with another video of me, Swima Likers. See you again.